Hi everyone, welcome to Chris Black again. For those who didn't subscribe yet to my YouTube channel, please do click subscribe and don't forget the notification bell for so that every time I uploaded a new video, you will be notified. So for this vlog, my friend is here, Nina. Hi Nina,
hi,
how are
Chris.
You?
I'm good, actually I'm good, but definitely deep in my heart, I have to tell something.
Okay, just tell something, okay?
Yeah.
Because you need to do that one, it's for your future.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay.
For past 1 year, I've been with one kabayan. His name is Mark Kelvin Gapunay. He is from San Pablo City. And I've been with him because he's asking help. And as for me, I don't want to give help actually to people because first and foremost, I have to settle down myself, especially in Dubai. But unfortunately, I don't have any thinking what is happening afterwards when one of the kabayan, also the landlord named Janet, yes, Janet, and he asked money for credit, okay? And then I introduced this guy to one landlord,
okay.
Kabayan.
Mm-hmm.
And we've been together to go ATM card machine. And then one kabayan take the money and give it to
that guy.
And I have also a video. I can insert this one right after.
Okay.
It cost 3,500 dirhams. Okay?
Okay.
It's been last November 12, 2020.
So nearly 1 year.
Almost 1 year, yes. And then I'm begging to him. I keep
mm-hmm.
on calling because he's in the video. He will give the money back after
but
1 week.
He's still here in Dubai?
I do not think so. I have his details from an ATM card machine, ATM card, passport details, and then, but I do not know what will happen because this documents is with the landlord, okay, and then I do not know what to do. I'm begging my social media account, and right after that one, he's telling me that need 1,500, but I do not know that landlord will give 1,500 to him. So that is why I keep my necklace. I have gold necklace. It cost like 1,500, but we've been in the MoneyGram to Sangla. What do you mean by what other?
The pawn shop.
Yes,
yeah,
and not
the
only
pawn shop.
Yes.
Okay.
The landlord will go pawn shop, just take my necklace and give to the landlord, and the landlord will
okay.
will take her ring also, it's wedding ring, okay, and then one also kabayan, her name is Merlin, give also a help
mm-hmm.
and take her necklace, and
so, okay.
like it's 2,000 something, we have also a proof for that one, so it cost like 1,500 because I have to take the gold jewelries, okay, then it will remit okay, and then to avoid that one,
okay,
to take that jewelry back,
mm-hmm.
so I give cash from my pocket,
yeah.
I don't have cash, but I definitely take some ways
okay.
to give the cash that
okay.
1,500.
So, guys,
so almost 1,500 dirham I have to recover that guy from Mark Kelvin Gapunay.
So Mark, make sure you will pay Nina, okay? If not, then we will go to the police station, okay?
Yes, actually, it's not only about me, but I have a proof also in my group chat when I uploading some information, but I keep receiving some messages, not only I myself, but to any kabayan in Dubai. So
okay.
please be aware, this guy,
okay.
Mark Kelvin Gapunay.
Okay.
I
He's
do not
a
know.
Scammer.
Where, yeah,
He's a scammer,
I
okay.
just tell this one everyone that he is a big scammer.
Okay,
okay? That's it. And
that's it.
Wait, I have to tell also to one to all my friends, okay? I'm helping friends, but I'm not taking to help them me back, or okay. I mean like okay. that. Yeah. And I want to tell this one, I'm begging that all the products that I am giving, it's for credit. Okay. But I have also one sponsor. It's from Pakistan. I know everyone knows this, or else I myself know also. But I want to take it back from the products credit because I have to return that money which he is sponsoring to me. So it's cost 3,000 dirhams. So hopefully, because I am very bothering my mind, cannot do good or what. I cannot concentrate as well because I have complained from police station. Okay, from Dubai police station. This is not sir. This is very serious. Okay, not only that one, but from also one business partner in one company. His name, okay, I have to tell or not. Okay. No, no, but no, please, no. I have begging you guys, you know already who are those people who have who want to please. Give the money back. Please just let me know, give a PMA, we can speak because I do not know. I don't have any contact you at all because you block me, you block my social WhatsApp number. How you I can communicate you guys, please. And moreover, I have to tell this, it's not it's very hard to earn money in Dubai. It's cost 10,000 dirhams, so please I'm begging you guys and help me. And I was tagged to Sir Rafi Tolfo in action, if you know everyone Filipinos okay. here in Dubai. I'm begging all the time on my social media account. I keep on crying, seriously, really. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much. And that's it.
Okay guys, so that's the story behind Nina's success, but a success, but
too much like that. Also.
Okay, so guys, help her. We are here also, Nina, to help you. Okay, bye bye guys. That's